Hello and welcome back to a Deus Ex. I'm supposed to talk about my main man Smiles here, but I do remember I want to talk to Delara for a little bit after the mission, see if she has anything
Adam,
to talk about.
I'm glad you came back.
She has absolutely nothing to say. Unless I'm just like, anything?
You know my door's always open. Except...
nothing. Yeah. Got nothing to say. You don't give a shit about Vincent Black. Talk to me, Smiles.
Whew. Will you look at that?
Smiles?
Oh, hey. Adam, what's going on?
Miller sent me to...
checking my progress? Really? I said it would be done when it's done. You can't rush these things, Adam. Excellence takes time.
Right. So...
well, I was right. Am I good or am I good?
What did you find?
Oh, just some isolated fragments from what looks like the bomb's timing mechanism. And get this, it's a Stanek.
A Stanek?
Stanek. The bomb's timing mechanism was a wristwatch?
Well, to address your incredulous tone, a mechanical timing mechanism is not as silly as it sounds. Security scanners can detect anything with a suspicious electronic circuit, so using a low-tech solution is really clever.
Stanek watches are custom-made locally. I think I'll pay the shop a visit.
It's probably closed. Let's see if I can find you a second option. Yeah, got it. Nomad Stanek, founder and owner of the store, lives in the Davnia Vod district near Pilgrim Station. That's Putnik Nadraji in Czech, I think. Building number 96, second floor.
Nice, I'll check it out.
Great, let me know how it goes.
The man is ecstatic. He's like, yeah, interrogate the shit out of that guy. Let's do it.
We should find out, but it's not a problem.
Oh, I thought I could do a sweet action slide. You think, like, hearing this at night, like, from the neighboring buildings would cause suspicion or something? This isn't exactly the most silent elevator in the world. My favorite part is probably this sink that doesn't work, because, you know, it's fucking going up and down piping and shit, you know? And... car's still lagging. Is everything okay? I wish I would know, if only the fucking game would stop lagging when Prog's loading. Holy moly. No, nothing. Come on. Said they fixed this shit, but... clearly my computer is inferior, it cannot run the game. Even though, like, it runs just fine, it's just, like, it's just loading procedurally and it's not doing a good job. I would honestly prefer a longer loading screen, just have everything loaded from the get-go, than this shit. I'm just, like, skipping along. That's actually kind of cool. Like, I never actually stopped to look at all these pills getting popped into this giant mouth, but it's actually kind of cool looking.
Wanna hear another one?
The clockman's clock is ticking.
Set up a bed. Good one. Come on, let's blow this place.
Hey, blow this place, they're terrorists. I mean, I could just go. Let's go the sneaky, sneaky way. Never mind, I fell. Holy moly. Fucking Prog. Okay. Can I just jump up there? No. You know, I'm just gonna go in through the front door. I don't give a shit. Oh, you're lagging while entering a passcode, too. Okay. That's the way.
Anomaly detected.
Oh, I'm too slow
Trace
for this.
Program initiated.
Stop.
Access That's granted.
You wouldn't mind if I'm looking through your cabinets and stuff, would you? Dude, you gotta clean. Also, this place is a goddamn mess. He thought he's moving out. I think he's moving out. There's nothing here. Oh, is he upstairs? I just broke into some random schmuck's house. Oh, now I feel bad. This paint? Camo paint? Gross. Maybe that's like a really ugly tarp. Either way, it's not very pleasant to look at. Oh my. I need your beer. Tracking down the real. That's a lot of clocks. They're all primed to explode. It's really unnerving. Oh. Perfect. Close this door to make sure nobody knows I'm here. Well, I'm guessing I gotta go in this computer.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Oh my. Pretty sure this door was closed. Oh, it's been disabled. Oh my.
What did I say? Keep an eye out, Nomad. And now, they come to me to take care of you. Business is business, my friend. You are a true artist. I will very much pride.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't want to get it. Hey, laundry room. Things just got a little spicy. Now what?
Smiley. Static wasn't at his apartment, but I did find what looked like bomb-making equipment and a trap set by the Diwali.
You're kidding!
I also found out where he might be. The Red Light District, at a bar across the street from the Red Queen. I'm heading there now.
We have a couple of agents in that district watching the Diwali now. I'll send them over.
Copy that.
Perfect. Let me just upgrade. Don't mind me. Basic reload dexterity. Fuck that. I can knock out multiple people. That can be nice. Leg silencers. I want to upgrade my lungs. So I don't fucking. I can. Yeah, I'll wait till I get two praxis then. Whoop!
I am at a loss for words.
Don't be.
I saw you with some
nice outfit.
You know that she's a cannon, right?
Oh, sweet tentacle, bro.
The
tentacle. That's pretty good. Hello, sir.
Welcome to the Irish stool, buddy. Pull one up and I will see what we can do for you.
Irish stool. Catchy name. Very evocative.
I like to think so. Well, what will it be?
Looking for a man named Nomad Stanek.
Oh yeah, just might be real subtle, Adam.
Yeah, you're not the first. Couple of Interpol agents asked me about him too. What did he do? Is he in trouble or something?
I can't go into details about an ongoing investigation. Where did you say they were?
Downstairs. Don't mess up the place, okay? By the way, you want anything?
Real smooth. You know what? Just give me some pale ale.
Here you go. You want another?
No, that's enough.
Not right now, thanks. I've got something to get to.
Hey, I'm a citizen. I have rights. You cannot detain me without charging me. This I know.
And I know you're going to sit there quietly and wait with us like a good little watchmaker.
I've got this, Agent Riley. You and your partner can relax for a few minutes.
Wait a minute. I know you. You've been in my shop. What is this?
You have some things to answer for, Mr. Stanek. We have evidence linking you and your shop to the train station bombing.
Bombing? No! I would never... I wouldn't even know where to start. You have the wrong man.
Do I? Convince me. I have a timing device with your name on it, and I found the tools to make even more bombs in your apartment. What else am I supposed to think?
But you've been to my shop. You know I fix watches. I don't make bombs. No, those tools aren't mine. They belong to my...
Your daughter?
Uh-oh.
No. Look, take me in. I'm one you're looking for, not her. I have made bombs for them.
He's lying.
I don't think so. Protecting your daughter is admirable, Mr. Stanek. But you're not doing her any good by taking the blame. You need to tell me what you know.
You're right, I know. Allison was in the military. She always wanted to belong.
This
to
man's
be part
home
of
over
something
is fucking
greater
atrocious.
Than herself. She was such a beautiful child. Gifted.
What happened?
After the incident, she met some people. They said they were her friends, but I could see they only wanted to use her. Parasites! And now, they have taken her! You must help! She is not to blame for this! She has been coerced!
Calm down. What do you mean they've taken her?
Allison and I were supposed to meet here tonight. Instead, one of them came by, spewing curses about fleshers and naturals. He gave me a message from her. She was saying goodbye. But she would never... They used her, and now they intend to make her disappear!
Your apartment was booby-trapped by Radich Nikoladze.
What? Why would he... I guess friendship means nothing to a thug.
What happened?
I was never a wealthy man, but my shop is well known and respected. Radich liked my watches. He knew I needed money after what happened to Allison, so we strike a deal. But deals are like beautiful women to that man. A better one always comes around.
What do you know about these friends of hers?
Other than they were augmented? Not much. They only spoke to Allison when they came to the shop. As if anyone unaugmented was beneath them. They kept talking about the essential, whatever that is.
Oh. It's one of those freaking augnuts.
Does your daughter have the expertise to do this?
Much more than I do. She was in the military. EOD, they called it. Explosive Ordnance Disposal.
The bombs what?
Yes. She was happy in the military. They augmented her, rebuilt her to make her better at what she did. But after the incident, she was dishonorably discharged. She was lost.
That's when these new friends found her.
Duh! They exploited her, and now they plan to discard her.
Alrighty.
Where can I find Allison, Mr. Stanek?
I wish I knew. I would go and get her away from those people. I was about to go looking for her when your goon showed up.
Hey, come on now.
We'll find her. I need you to go with these agents. I'll have some more questions for you.
No! I have to go! I have to help her! She's all I have.
What can you do, man?
Please, let us do our job.
Find my daughter, or I will!
You're a watchmaker, man. Come on. Your hollow threats won't get to me.
Smiley, I spoke to Stanek. He's not our guy, but he has a daughter. Allison. Ex-military EOD. She might be the lawmaker.
So what's our next move?
Stanek says he doesn't know where she is, but I think he's hiding something. The agents are bringing him in. Until he gives her up, this investigation is stalled.
I'll make sure they lean on him. See what he knows.
Good. Let me know what happens.
Adam, Janus heard the NSN conversation.
Oh, how convenient.
He agrees you two should meet.
Good. Just tell me where.
There's an abandoned tourist information center in the central plaza. Make sure you're not followed. And I got something on Marchenko for you, too. Details are on his pocket secretary near the meetup booth. Look for a trash bin with a chalk mark above it. You'll find it near the metro.
Got it.
How convenient that, like, the moment the investigation stalled, Alejandra's like, hey, remember that one thing we were doing? Oh, that's a car. Alright, where's the dead drop? Abandoned tourist kiosk.
Just make it through this shift.
I think it's probably inside. I want to say it is. It probably is, yeah. Hello. Yeah, no, there's nothing over here, so I'm trying to jump down. Hello. Pretty sure I went past it. These look like tourist kiosks. I'm from the past, man. I look for a trash bin. Oh, right here. What? That's easy to miss. Okay. I want to read the pocket center, secretary. Yeah, me too, man. Let's keep moving. Yeah, I found it. That's great and all. Now what? Yeah, I just read it. I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's the same thing. Well, now I'm gonna go meet with Janus.
Copy that.
Anomaly detected. Trace pro- access granted.
Hey, breach. Hey, an ebook. Gotta get that free XP, yo. This elevator looks a little shady. No, you're not gonna collapse on me? Pretty sure it is supposed to collapse on me. Well, I'll just go right in. There's no, Can't exactly slide underneath that now, can I? Oh, there's a vent right here, perfect. Why is there... Okay. Fucking demolition charge is casually chilling there. Yeah, give me a second, Janus. I'm too busy tossing crates. Please understand. Alright.
Janus, if this is your idea of a face-to-face meeting, I'm not impressed.
You didn't think I would jump on a plane to Prague, did you?
I guess not. The conversation we recovered, you know who Manderly was talking to, don't you?
Robert Page, CEO of Page Industries and owner of the VersaLife Corporation. He's a multi-billionaire.
Doesn't mean we can't arrest both of them for conspiracy to commit murder. We heard Page give the order to kill Rucker.
In a recorded conversation that you obtained illegally. It's fruit from the poisonous tree, Mr. Jensen. It won't stand up in court.
What about this orchid, then? Can we find out more about it?
I think we should find out. I'm digging on my end, but there may be something you can do in Prague. VersaLife has an account at the Palisade Property Bank. If you can get to their data vault, we may find some of the answers we're looking for.
You're telling me to break into a bank?
Ark is being manipulated, set up to take the fall for something. Most likely another terror attack.
Fine. What about this Brown? Page mentioned him and some sort of council. Nathaniel Brown, maybe, head of the Santo Group?
Perhaps. Nathaniel Brown stands to earn trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes, but...
Uh-oh.
Adam, the site's been compromised. I just spotted sentry drones headed your way.
What? How? I wasn't following.
Maybe somebody at PRE detected Genius's hack into the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there.
Okay. Let me just,
Continuing general control mode.
Oh. These are indeed police drones. There's like four of them. So turn around, Mr. Drone. Thank you. Ooh, what's this? EMP generator. I doubt I can shoot that with a trank gun to make it detonate. Maybe I can just disable him.
No activity in this area.
So, good idea on paper. Need some more execution. Also almost got detected. I actually have a gun. I do! How convenient. I'm gonna put you in the force log. Good thing machines don't count. Anything down there. Oh my god, these drones are fucking annoying. Turn around, thank you. But yeah, I was. What? No, fuck off, you didn't see me. Get out of here. Oh shit. Fuck, how do I activate my hotbar again? Is that thing okay? Oh, hello. Oh, that thing moves. Don't throw it, you big dope. Oh, hello. Don't mind what was that going on over there, guys. There's, nothing of interest. My lungs ain't so good, so just gonna. Oh. Okay, at least he didn't land in the gas. That's fine. That's fine. The Tesla chargers work on the drones. Hey guys. Wait, who the hell are you?
Hey, what do you need?
Wait, you're a shopkeeper? No, go away.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Whatever. Suit yourself.
Oh, god damn it! Whoops. No! 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 I made a no-no. I wanted to stop pressing G, you fucking idiot. Oh, god damn it. Hey, how's it going? Just going in enemy. Look, okay. The G and H buttons are really close to each other. Fuck. Mistakes happen, right? It's okay, guys. As long as I'm right back, like, outside the manhole, I'll have to look at my keyboard and calmly press H. Okay, perfect. Gun's not out anyway, so I don't care. So what's the plan now? I guess I'll just get updated.
Mr. Jensen?
Yep.
It's Nomad Stanek. Please, you must help.
Mr. Stanek, how did you...
My daughter. They're going to kill her. I gave your friends the slip, and when I got to here...
Where?
The Prakaska district. An apartment complex behind the laundromat. Please hurry.
Okay.
He always liked the card tricks when I...
Starting to think we're in bed with the Russians.
Adam, you okay? Those drones...
I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed.
Thank God for that. Listen, Janus just called. VersaLife is closing their account, moving everything out of that data vault tonight. This can't wait. You gotta get over there now.
I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. But she's about to be killed.
What? Shit, man, they're cleaning up Blue Sands. I can't break into a bank, not by myself. And if we don't do this now, we lose the Orchid. Fuck!
But if I don't go to the Prokhorovka district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
Your call, man.
Oh, boy. Bank? Allison. Bank? Allison. I'm gonna choose Allison. Couldn't possibly go wrong. I guess we'll find out whether or not that was the right pick, huh? Some good old-fashioned idol training. These are the same guys. These are the same fucking bunch of drifters, man. Fucking augs. Oh, pretty sure there was supposed to be a guy right between those two, but he suddenly disappeared. This one's just crazy. I would like it if it was different guys each time, but it's the same fucking drifters, man. I swear. I get it. Augs have a bad time in Prague.
Doc Lady, like I am not a citizen here.
I love that, like, the AUG side is just, like, filled with barbed wire and sadness.
Hello.
Hello. Don't mind me, just... Oh, Jesus. Hello, Nomad.
What took you so long? You need to get in there.
What is this place?
This is where they're holding my daughter. After I evaded your agents, I followed one of those fanatics, and he led me here.
Where is she?
He said she was on one of the upper floors, but no one is allowed to go up there. These lunatics are armed. They'll shoot anyone who tries. Oh, what are they going to do to her?
It's okay. Mr. Stanek, stay here. I'll take care of it.
Die, motherfucker, die!
Die, motherfucker, die!
Fucking hate you, Andre. That was a buddy of mine. Came in here just to say that, too. It's one of these fucking, augs. Sweet gun, though.
Yeah. So many found their way here. The message is...
All she asks is you listen to your mother's words. Use her words to find her.
You're not going to the bank, are you?
Like I said, the bomb maker.
Can tell us everything, I know. But we're talking about a bioweapon, Adam. Once that bomb
is
cleared out, whatever information was stored on the Orchid will be wiped clean.
Oh, no.
Gone.
And I'm lagging, too.
Yeah, I get it.
Time is the enemy right
just
now, Adam. I hope you reconsider.
I'm just gonna reload here. I didn't know that me jumping up there caused hostility, so... Yeah, just go ahead.
So many have found their way here.
Do you wonder what we will leave behind?
Church of the Machine God.
There was an attempt to break in last night.
You're not going to the bank, are you?
Like I said, the bomb maker.
Can tell us everything, I know. But we're talking about a bioweapon, Adam. Once that vault is cleared out, whatever information was stored on the Orchid will be wiped clean. Gone.
Yeah, I get it.
Time is the enemy right now, Adam. I hope you reconsider.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
It's a closet, like, they can't detect me in here. I'm sorry, Alejandro. But it's a bomb maker.
I hope you find this bomb maker, Adam, because I just watched a convoy of armored vans leaving the bank.
VersaLife cleared everything out?
Yep. We just lost the best chance we had to find out how to counter the Orchid.
I can feel the universe coming.
You don't have to be a bitch about it. I'm trying to do the right thing here. Because that guy's always there. So I can knock this bitch out. I'm not too sure where I can... I guess I can toss her in the van.
Soon, we will all be as one.
You cannot have any interruptions.
These guys have quite the setup.
I envy those in the first group.
Our time here grows short.
Yeah, I can go over there. I think if I want to do that, though, I'm going to have to take out that lady that's patrolling.
Yes, sometimes even I get the ascension. But doubt is a flaw of the flesh. Soon we shall no longer doubt.
Soon, when we are ascending, all will be known. Sure.
Maybe I should just close the door.
What do you mean?
The machine god speaks in numbers. This table is being...
Whatever it was.
Our time here draws.
Unlikely, but maybe.
Whoops.
Come on, we'll go check it out.
Watch me carefully.
Get out of cover, you dope. There you go. Oh shit, there's like someone right there. Well, I guess... Okay, everybody in this closet. No, I don't want them. Oh my god, No, I don't want the shotgun. Thank you. I want the bodies. Into the cabinet of fun. I love that you're, like, stuck on the other guy. Come on, you mustachioed man. There you go.
Our time here draws to a close.
Our time here grows shorter.
Oh, that goes anywhere. Sweet bathroom, bro. Vent! These churches are crazy. Oh my. Is there a breaker somewhere? I don't think it matters because I found a vent right there, so. Alley-oop. Alrighty, I can now get the perfect. Oh. You're not hostile, are you? Let me just save, just in case. Go to sleep. You're not Allison, are you? No, you're just a cultist. I didn't want to do that, but he just had to panic. I'm one of you guys. I'm an aug. I worship the mother. Go over there. Does this go down? Oh, this is another staircase. Okay. Let's see where the other way goes. Just have a look around first.
We have no choice. We cannot turn it off now. The Chosen have been serialized.
See if I can find another way up. Oh, that's a camera. Can I jump on that? That's not good. Shit. Gas mine. Ha! Joke's on you. I'm immune to gas. Damn it. I'm just gonna reload. Fuck. Of course I fell. I'm trying to go this way. Oh, it's a access cabinet. This is probably where I want to go.
We have no choice. We cannot turn it off now. The Chosen have been serialized. We have a wide enough conduit dispersal that they will never pinpoint a tap in the grid to hear.
Definitely a floor up.
I do not think so. There is enough redundancy in the system to support a slight drop in the voltage. If they...
I want to, like... Okay, they're done. Small talk over. Perfect.
We protect those who cannot protect themselves.
You know what? Where in the box you go? He's got skis! Oh my god, that's awesome! He's ready for, like, Alpine Covert Ops. I think I need to be in there. We're trying to disable that camera.
Oh no! Someone's hurt!
What? Oh, shit. Okay.
I'm holding it.
Right?
What? Oh, come on! Fuck you. Yep.
You will rot and rot alone.
That's rude.
The Chosen have been serialized.
So much darkness.
We have a wide enough conduit dispersal that they will never pinpoint the tap in the
hello.
I do not think so.
Okay, looks like I made it past the goons. I ran through some electricity. No problemo. I just hop hyper stem. Yeah, I want to be in here for sure.
Do you wonder?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
What do we got?
Who's here? What's going on out there? I told you I was not to be disturbed. Oh my. Come in. Come in and let me see you. How did you get in here? And how did you know to come now? Tonight of all nights, when we are finally ready to answer the call of the machine god's infinite wisdom. Surely, your arrival here is not coincidental.
I'm looking for Allison Stanek.
Of course you are. And you have found her on the eve of her greatest achievement. But do you seek counsel, assistance in your prayers or meditations? Or are you here to join us? To free yourself from this prison of flesh and give yourself to the glory of the singularity.
Oh, she's a nutcase.
If there is any way your High Priestess can be of assistance to you, I am more than happy to provide.
Oh, verbal boss fight.
I want to ask you about the bombs you built for the attack on Ruzica Station.
Is that all? My augmented brother, Victor, is a brave man, and a great leader. When he asked me to build some of my little ones for him, I was proud to accept.
I know Victor. If he's behind these attacks, I'd like to have a talk with him.
After our flesh-flood oppressors sent one of their dogs to murder Talos Racker, Victor moved his base of operations to a research center in the Swiss Alps. Garm, I believe it is called.
Garm? Okay, I got it.
That is why you came here? You entered this sacred place to solicit my help against Victor's holy revolution? Traitor! Blasphemer! And I believed you were one of us.
I am. I just have a more inclusive idea of who us is.
Then you have become their willing slave. But not I. I have felt the boots of the police, as they spat on me and mocked me for who I was. I could have lain down, like you. But I persevered, and the machine god has given me my reward. I emerged from the crucible, enlightened.
I think we need to give her a good old hot dose of critique.
Enlightenment is a state of elevated perception and wisdom. You seem to be a little short on both.
Oof.
You were wrong about why I'm here. Bet you're wrong about a lot of other things, too.
I admit when you first arrived, I was in the middle of something, and that distracted me from the true reason for your visit. But who could have anticipated one such as you would side with our enemies? They steal from us, they rape and murder us. They are animals, and animals go extinct, while technology perseveres.
You need to focus.
Victor is killing everyone. Not just the abusers, but innocent people. People like your father, who's never been anything but supportive and forgiving.
Father, such a sweet man. I can only hope Victor's attacks will continue to spare him.
Continue? You mean there's gonna be more of them?
Well, you don't think I built only three of my little ones for him, do you? I gave him enough to destroy the entire city. Now, if you will excuse me, I must get back to what I was doing before you came.
Hey, we're not done here. Allison? Oh, shit.
It is time, Chief.
It's time now.
The body is the prison. Augmentations are the key.
The consciousness.
She just like
all.
Interrupted me. That's rude.
Cast off the bounds of flesh and blood. Embrace the singularity.
Allison, stop. I know what you're doing. I've seen this kind of tech before. It ended badly.
It's a Hyrule computer.
You are concerned with our lives. You do not need to worry, brother. Only this physical body will die. Our minds will depart our corporeal shells and merge with the infinite consciousness of the machine god. This is the ascension. I would invite you to come with us, but there is no more room.
I'm more interested in preventing another attack. What's Victor's next target?
I do not know, and it does not matter. I am on the threshold of a new existence. When I become one with the machine god, the artificial burdens of this physical plane will no longer bother me.
Of course they will. Your mind's made up of thoughts and memories. If that's the part of you moving on, you'll be taking all your rage and pain along with you.
Good God. I had not thought of that. It seemed to me that this was my only chance. The world is made up of nothing but agony and suffering, or the futile struggle to avoid them. Moments of happiness are quickly shattered by this reality. The ascension is our only hope of deliverance.
Beta.
Not the only one. You've seen the worst that life has to offer, but you're still trying to make things better. And in spite of it all, you believe that it's possible. Everything you need is right here in this room. You are your best hope for deliverance.
Brother, your faith in me, your beautiful trust, I am overcome. It cannot be coincidence that you have made yourself known to me on this most holy of occasions. You are a sign from the machine god.
Of course.
I am to remain here a little while longer. I am not yet ready to ascend. I will spread wisdom to the rest of the world.
My job in this world is to stop people like Victor, and I need your help to do that.
Of course, my dear prophet. I am honored to assist you. Please, wait here.
Yay! We convinced the nut job.
Take this. You can use it to defuse my little ones.
Is that a multi-tool?
It felt good for a change. To build something that saves lives instead of taking them.
Agent Jensen?
Over here.
I am
with all these guys.
People's lives were cut short, Allison, because of bombs you made.
None of my children will suffer for what I did.
You have my word.
When you confront Victor, be merciful. Remember, he is your brother.
Right.
Right, all right, of course.
Smiley, Stanek and her escorts are on the way back in now. I need to talk to Miller. Are you back yet?
No, but just a sec. I'll get him on the line.
Jensen, you and Fletcher find something?
It's bigger than we thought. Where can I meet you?
At Chicane's place. We're flying there now. Miller out.
Did they just, like, simultaneously arrest the entirety of the Church of the Machine God? That's impressive.
You have no right.
I mean, you guys aren't gonna get killed or anything, so it's fine.
You cannot stop.
Just fight the shakedown.
I must say true.
Alrighty, we are going to meet with Miller next time. I'll see you guys.